Yes, yes. Okay. Okay. We really neatly cause patient may scared, takut, lost control, lost way to hidup. So no filter, so we feel very sad. If we talk to each other, support to each other, we have confidence and we can live longer life. And then
another reason why you forget that person. But my solution with my wife was to set an alarm on your handphone.
Yeah? Set alarm on the handphone.
Yeah.
To the patient and their caretakers, okay, and then hopefully to bring them together and form a support group. Okay, that is the main objective of this time's CML day. I hope they can support each other more, and they're getting better survival.
I think most benefit is to the patient itself, actually. When the patient all come together and then they can share each other and they don't feel alone, actually. So it's a good activity so that all these patients can come together and they also get some knowledge regarding their disease and also the side effect and then the treatment itself. So apart from that, the family member is also coming. So I think the family member also get to know what the disease the family member has. And with this, they have more knowledge. I think the management for these patients between the doctor and the patient relationship will also getting better. Yeah.
As a medical student, I see the importance of our management and also education to the patients, because we rarely get to see how important is it to educate the patient, but through this program, I can see that it's important.
Exciting and interesting to look at those patients, how they interact with each other, and how they live, how is the life of the CML patient. Yeah, so we can look through them.
This program, in fact, is very good because so that all the CML persons can group together, and then we can change opinion, experiences. It can help people, encouraging people to let them know better, so that we won't so scared when they hear that suddenly this is a CML. They scared there because they don't understand what is this.
Yang benda yang saya baru dapat, macam contoh makanan. Ya, tadi yang ada doktor cakap apa-apa yang makanan kita yang boleh makan untuk kesehatan lah. Itulah bagus saya tengok dia dengan senaman macam tu lah. Nah, yang dulu kami tidak ada buat macam tu. Kami lukis-lukis saja.